What's up, guys? Kickflip here. Today I'm going to be showing you a video here. I think I was just playing TDM on Infection here. Just using an M8. I got this gameplay when I was live streaming Twitch. So, it was pretty cool gameplay. I did pretty decent at that guy. I think I failed this one right here. I went to check here, and then this guy actually had pushed me. Cliff came out around and got me. But there's a nice little spot where I popped off right here. I'm not gonna spoil it until it pops up. I literally failed that kill right there, but yeah. So I think we were 1 and 2 starting off here. But yeah, I literally popped off in this game.
Smoke check.
Why there's some pop-up icons? Yeah. Literally, I was camping here for a second because I think we had a UAV in the air or something already. And I literally seen there was like two guys that were popping up right here near me. Ice. Got that guy. I was literally looking for this other guy that was just chilling over here, just making sure he wasn't there. Because he was up against the building.
Outrider,
caught this
KIA.
Guy. And this guy pushed me on that guy's KIA. Butt cheeks right there. I shouldn't have got that kill, but literally mowed that guy down thanks to the RQ5. Got him just straight OP.
Reaper destroyed.
Clipped him. I was trying not to push too much on this map. I was kind of holding back just a little bit. Just trying to like lock down one area. Which you see is kind of working for me. Pop combat focus right here. Went ahead and popped that. And then I get popped in the back. Of course. So we're 8-3 right now. 267 kill death ratio. Literally, I think we carry it. Yeah, I'm pretty much carrying the team right now. Can't remember if we won or not. I want to say we did. This guy got a fucking 3-piece right here. That's fucking sweet. This guy pushed me. Wrong call for him to do. And I think I heard somebody XO, which ended up being my teammate right there. He literally scared me because I thought the dude was going to push me. I was still waiting for this other guy to maybe push, but he never did. So I was just trying to play it smart. I think I looked at the mini map here and we started spawn switching. But
hostile UAV above.
And the enemy's got a UAV. We're 10-3 right now. That dude just got melted by me right there with the M8. That dude got caught the RK5. I seen that enemy right there to the left of me, so I had to. And then he just gunned me. I missed my shot there. I aimed off to the left of him, so I literally missed.
Hostile care package overhead.
12-4 with a 3 OKD at the moment. It's 43-36.
Smoke check.
Pop this guy. Shot was on point.
Hostile Wraith in your AO.
Hostiles busted out a Wraith right here. So I was like, oh great.
Hostile AC.
So that means I literally have to go up in here. That's about all I can do is just get indoors. Shot was a little shaky there. This guy fucking ate and I didn't get to reload my RK5. That was bullshit. I call bullshit on that guy.
Reaper KIA.
Pop this dude. I don't even know why why I bothered to shoot at that guy. Pop this dude.
Enemy down.
Got him. I went ahead and pop combat focus right here. This dude ended up pushing me and he got wrecked, yo. His shots is just straight butt cheeks.
Focus drain.
And then that guy, he just walked right through my bullets, but he did have a VMP, so right now we're 19-6. Still, I'm still carrying the team, even though they have a Wraith in the air. But like I said, I kind of just chilled out inside. I wasn't about to give you no free kills. I really thought I was just going to get that sniper, but I don't have a scuff, so. At least not yet. Waiting to get one, though. Just hunting people down. Boom, here it is. I think this is it. Yeah, literally, look at this. Hit the quad, baby. Hit the quad, baby. Yes, sir. That is your boy hitting a quad feed right there. Motherfucking M8 shots are on point. And this dude just pops out and scrapes me from the back. Get your boy kickflip, man. Pop a quad feeds out here with the M8. So right now 24-7, 3.43 KD. Yo, my shot was just like ass right there. Like, I deserve to get that death. Like, holy shit. Oh, son of a bitch. I think I popped something. Yeah, I did. Sorry. Let's play back.
Demolition destroyed.
Oh no, and then I went back to the quad feed.
Drop that.
Well, that was a quad feed if you missed it the first time. Let me go ahead and fast forward here a little bit. Let me get back to where we were. Friendly UAV inbound. Back to, alright, there we go. I missed those shots. Alright.
Stay on target.
Alright, now we're back on point. Like I said, we're 25-8 right now, 3.13 KD. 90-64. Literally, as you see, kind of carrying the team. I got three other guys that are starting to pull their weight right now. That guy was blind. He didn't even see me right there, but the other dude caught me in the back, so it was like a... kind of made me look bad right there. And these guys are here. Pretty sure, yep, that was it. That's how the game finished out right there. I don't know why it's stuck on 98, but we went 26-9. The other dude went 21-8, so they started to pull their weight a little bit. As you see, the other guys, 12-17, 11-13, 7-6. But I just got hyped up when I hit that quad feed. Like, if you go and go back and watch my live stream on Twitch, it's just an optic kickflip, no spaces. You could see me on Twitch or you can watch the whole video, my whole stream. But yeah, I got so hyped up during the stream. It's crazy. But alright guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like on the video if you would, and we'll see you next video.